What days is today of the quarantine? Day 86, right?
No, wasn't 86 last week? Bro, I think the quarantine's over, man.
Yeah, they're ready when we are, I think. Let me message again. Good thing we faced this team twice in a row, so we won't have to wait too long.
Yeah.
First, yeah, because everyone in the MLS thinks they're like the top league of this thing, you know? They're waiting on one player, so just wait a sec. Panda. My love lies, and I think I forget that sometimes.
Shake hands, give hugs, say goodbyes. So stop pissing. Girls in white jeans, live streams
of my midsummer night streams. Shut up, Toto. After party, everyone are all through. Don't matter where I go, as long as I go with you. I swear daylight comes too soon. Daylight comes too soon. Tell her you were in a rush. This is, yeah, this is the new necklace. We need to gotta figure out a way to make it, like, gotta figure out a way to make it stay on the right part. Alright, we doing this?
That's an old car. Yeah.
Are we ready, boys?
Yeah, think about it. The Earth is 6,000.
We're not talking about a Toyota here, bro. All right, let's search it up. Mm-hmm.
Think about it. The Earth is only like 6,000 kilometers around. Yeah, the radius. Isn't it? Do a fact check. I don't know. I'm not a scientist.
Know.
I just play FIFA, man, I don't know. Well, then again, like, some people say the Earth is flat, so I don't know. What do I know, man? I'm not Galileo.
I'm trying to do this with one hand on the controller. Nah.
Yeah, Joe, it's streaming on YouTube now, don't worry.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, I figured it out.
Good, one second.
We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be
positive.
Does anyone
else have a lag?
They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Rose. Hey, read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Oh, he's gone for the back heel. Rose. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
I don't know about this.
Won it back with an interception. with great vision here. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Well, that's gone behind for a corner. Teammates come out for a short corner. Here's a chance to whip it in. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. It's King for White.
That's how we do it, boys.
Benzema. White. Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception. Over to Frey. Juncker. Frey. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Over to Cantona. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away.
Whoa, what was that? That was a crazy glitch.
That might be...
Oh, yeah?
Well, look at the room in which to attack. To O'Brien. And King. For White.
Because we wanted a release.
Bit of keep ball going on here. Now he can cross it. And King. Really vital interception here. And there's the interception. Untidy work. Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Yep.
It's King. Benzema.
I can come in 8 minutes.
And whip it in now. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Takes on the shot.
There's powerful a nice drive. Scoop of ice cream
close enough to suggest. Have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming
all
the way.
What was
though.
That?
Trying
no.
to get the ball in behind.
The strikers need to.
That was my bad.
Yeah,
my
strikers
bad.
Need to call.
Because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and
there you go.
That's
he
it.
Did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Space for the shot.
Yes.
Pushed back out into play, only partially away from danger.
What
oh
kind of touch is that? I'm holding L2
like
and everything. I literally, all I hit was L2. No direction, no nothing. And
Benzema.
Just thinking
yeah,
back
got him,
to
got
that
him.
Save, Martin. I mean, if the goalkeeper's team ends up winning or even just drawing the match, they'll have him to thank for it, won't they?
This guy's got nothing, bro.
Possession.
English. Juncker. Frey. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Nah.
Very good attack. Broken up in the end by good defensive play.
Well, Toto can come closer to.
To the other flank.
One more choice, man.
Benzema.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession, but they've not been themselves.
Catching practice, indeed, for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross.
Yeah, it takes a long, time.
Neatly intercepted. Now there is some space in the wide area. Oh, time to get the cross now. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it.
That's it, cheese.
Back.
He's won it back, easily. For White.
Oh, man. I'm getting killed on this lag right now.
Oh, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Challenge him. Challenge him. That's it. That's it. That's it, boys. That's why we don't play with a keeper in this league, boys.
Excellent.
That's the Panda Express.
Easy for him.
I don't know. Whatever. He's going to be pissed
off. Was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored in his career.
Let's just we'll just do our freaking hands behind our heads, like. No.
That's a good ball. Switch the play with it. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender.
Oh my God. Yeah.
Well, he's decided to play it to his teammate for a short corner. Men in there to try to convert this cross. Here's Cantona.
Because I was locked in. Don't get to your
the
side.
Direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
No, I'm out of position. Good, striker. Get out of the way. Yeah, Toto, don't go in front of him. Hey, when the goalie's gonna kick it, Toto, don't go in front of him or he'll kick it at your head. He'll hit the back of your head. Yeah.
Huh? Why? Oh, I was trying to get in there, bro, but I'm. To be honest, I got some lag. It's hard. No excuses, though. No excuses. Just results.
Now the second period, the second half is underway. Benzema and King, White.
Nice to talk,
Lucky.
O'Brien, it's King. Well, they are moving the ball well here. Couldn't keep it.
Right away. Yeah, that's it, she's in. Nice.
Over to Fry. Over to Cantona. Chance to get the ball in the box. He's gone in strongly and got. And intercepted.
No slide.
White.
The visitors having lots of the ball, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough, but no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
It's offside.
Oh, he was up.
Rose. O'Brien, Hale, for White, good support running on either side, Benzema, great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly, White and King, Hale, saw the pass and dealt with it.
Nice move.
Yeah, that's tall. That's fine.
Martin and Fry. Juncker. Excellent challenge.
That's you, Joe.
And King. Negro. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Yeah.
Well, poor pass, geez. Good interception. Take your choice. They've
good
made
ball.
The defenders turn here with that pass. Proper defending under some pressure. Over to Fry. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I'm not going to kick it. I'll go cheese. There we go.
Joe,
English.
Toto, where are you going? Where are you going?
Well, to spot it, to switch the play.
Oh, what was that?
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. He's got possession back for his team.
We got it, we got it.
Still 20 minutes to go. Fry. Great tackle. O'Brien.
So you can push up a bit if you want.
White.
Here goes time.
This does look promising. Pace. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
That's it.
It'll be a throw and no nonsense clearance from the defender. Hale. Benzema. Cut out the pass. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Over to Fry. That's a tremendous piece of play. Fry.
Oh.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Come on, tight. Watch the switch. Oh, there he goes.
And now the referee
says
free kick.
I did. I didn't want him breaking.
Benzema to Allen. 10 minutes left of regular time. Cuts it out nicely. Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Blocked off the pass there.
Yeah, it's a real idea.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. Stopping the pass, getting through with
unlucky.
Good piece of anticipation. Well, that has cost them, but only a
corner.
Okay,
back.
No, I'm going to go short, so I'm going to...
Right. Stay short.
We're starting to hear the away fans who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match. And now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall. Trying to change that, but the home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm.
Yeah.
And the board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Well, here they come again, trying to get back into the match.
That's it. Then you got Gigi too.
No. Trying to slip it through.
Oh!
Well, that would have settled the game.
Good ball.
Good ball.
Tight.
Hey, we win this ball wherever it falls.
Scored there, took it a little bit too easy, a bit too casual.
Nice goal.
It's finished now.
Good stuff, boys. Are we playing right now?
Yeah. So are you doing the stats?
Oh, fuck.
Did you not do it?
I forgot.
Yeah, it's fine. Oh my God.
What?
I was about to do the stats with the... Alright, we have a full 11. Sorry, I mean a full 10. Yeah, because then we have 10 to do.
I did. I think maybe the party is slowing my thing down. Thank God.